Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Those of you that have had the pleasure of hearing us before, we may look very strange not holding a glass of beer in our hands. But it's the Harvest Church, apparently we're not allowed to, but I made sure I sent a question and tonic in here. So, we have the sublime and the ridiculous, we of course being the ridiculous this evening. The warm-up act for the Harvey Barnes Park Choir, which I'm looking forward to hearing, just to see how a proper choir sings.
I think we should upgrade to blazers.
But in our case, we don't have any bits of paper, we don't even have a key. If somebody starts off in the wrong key, we don't sing with them. So, here we go. Half an hour of sea shanties. There won't be this many. Goes the cold and dreary morning in December.
December.
And all of me money it was spent.
Spent.
Where it went to, Lord, I can't remember.
Remember.
So down to the shipping office went.
Went.
And lay back.
And lay back.
Taking your slack.
Taking your slack.
Take a turn around the gaps to Naver Hall.
Naver Hall, boys.
About ship station, boys, be handy.
Be handy. We're bound for Valparaiso round the yawn.
For sailors,
sailors,
for colonies, for Frisco and for France,
France, France.
So I shipped aboard a liney ship, the Oxford,
the Oxford.
Got paddling drunk and by a gun,
France, France.
Paddling back,
paddling back.
Taking your slack,
taking your slack.
Take a turn around the gaps to leave a ball,
leave a ball, boys.
Ship station boys, be handy,
be handy. We're bound for Valparaiso round the horn.
Sick and sore.
Sore.
I knew that I was outward bound again.
Bound again.
Every slumber comes a hollering at the door.
The door.
Get up, learn an answer to your name.
Name.
Paddling back.
Paddling back.
Taking your slack.
Taking your slack.
Make a turn around the gaps to Liverpool.
Liverpool, boys.
Ship station, boys, be handy.
Be handy. We're bound for Valparaiso around the horn.
Well, I wish that I was up the jolly sailor.
Sailor.
And I'm with Irish cake to drink and beer.
Beer, beer.
And then I thought, what jolly chaps are sailors.
The sailors.
And with a flipper, wiped away a tear.
Boo, hoo.
And lay back.
And lay back.
Taking your slack.
Taking your slack.
Make a turn around the gaps for Liverpool.
Liverpool, boys.
Ship station, boys, be handy.
Be handy. We're bound for Valparaiso round the horn.
Away, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Attenborough's away.
Why have we been our Father's mercy from his lighthouse evermore? But to us he gives the keeping of the lights along the shore.
Let the Lord lights be burning, send a gleam across the way. Some poor failing, struggling sailor, you may rescue, you may say.
Dark the night of sin has settled, loud the angry billows roar. Eager eyes are watching, longing for the lights along the shore.
Let the Lord lights be burning, send a gleam across the way. Some poor failing, struggling sailor, you may rescue, you may save.
Trim your feeble lamp, my brother, some poor sailor tempest tossed, trying now to make the harbour, in the darkness may be lost.
Let the lower lights be burning, send a gleam across the way. Some poor failing, struggling sailor, you may rescue, you may save.
Safely now within the harbour, shelter from the storms of life, praying that our fellow sailors may be guided by the light.
Let the lower lights be burning, send a gleam across the way. Some poor failing, struggling sailor, you may rescue, you may save. Let the lower lights be burning, send a gleam across the way. Some poor failing, struggling sailor, you may rescue, you may save.
Somebody from the other choir was saying to me just before we came in, oh, do you sing in four parts? No, we just make it up as we go along. Nobody has a part to sing. You just, oh, we'll try this. That sounds good. Well,
doesn't.
Yeah, never true. So that last song was actually a 19th century American hymn written by Michael Bliss. So this is from the Southern States, and it was probably a land song which got taken into the sea for obvious reasons.
John Cherokee was an Indian man.
Alabama, John Cherokee.
He ran away every time he can.
Alabama, John Cherokee. Way, hey, ya. Ooh. Alabama, John Cherokee. Way, hey, ya. Ooh. Alabama, John Cherokee.
They put him aboard a Yankee ship.
Alabama, John Cherokee.
Again he gave the boss the slip.
Alabama, John Cherokee, way up, ooh. Alabama, John Cherokee, way up, ooh. Alabama, John Cherokee,
catch him again and chain him tight.
Alabama, John Cherokee,
starve him many a day and night.
Alabama, John Cherokee, way up, ooh. Alabama, John Cherokee, way up, ooh. Alabama, John Cherokee.
Nothing to drink and nothing to eat.
Alabama, John Cherokee.
Just fall dead at the boss's feet.
Alabama, John Cherokee. Way, hey, ya. Ooh. Alabama, John Cherokee. Way, hey, ya. Ooh. Alabama, John Cherokee.
Bury him by the
left the European Union yet, so we're about to see a French story. It's all about the captain of Saint-Malo, and he's not very nice to his crew.
The captain de Saint-Malo, Ali Allo,
he fait la pêche au cachalot,
Ali Allo, Ali Allo, Ali Allo,
il a trois filles qui font la peau,
Ali Allo. Ali allo, Ali allo, Ali allo.
La deuxième Rio de Janeiro,
Ali allo.
La troisième à San Francisco,
Ali allo, Ali allo, Ali allo.
Il donne la goutte à ses matelots,
Ali allo.
À grand coup de bar de guando,
Ali allo, Ali allo, Ali allo.
Il mange la viande ou laisse les os,
Ali allo.
Il boit du vin et boit de l'eau,
Ali allo, Ali allo, Ali allo.
À la manœuvre le Bosco,
Ali allo.
Que de sa coupe de papillon,
Ali allo, Ali allo, Ali allo.
Le lieutenant envoie là-haut,
Ali allo.
À coupe de bandon de dos,
Ali allo, Ali allo, Ali allo. Ali allo,
si tu grumi ta futano,
Ali allo, Ali allo, Ali allo.
Good evening. We've had far too much jollity and frivolity so far. This is RNLI, so it's time we have a shipwreck.
They fell from open the tree, 14 ships have sailed the sea, proudly bearing a man's name, but there's one will never again.
Oh, Helen Manning of the Other Man Company, oh, Helen Manning, lost in the Irish Sea.
At 1 a.m. in Ramsey Bay, Captain's here was heard to stay. The contract, it says, deliver mail. In this rough weather we must not fail.
Oh, Helen Manning of the Isle Man Company. Oh, Helen Manning, lost in the Irish Sea.
Ocean liner sheltered from the storm, on the terrible waves Helen Manning was born. Farewell to mourners, our farewell, this little ship was bound for hell.
Oh, Helen Manning of the Isle Man Company, oh, Helen Manning, lost in the Irish Sea.
With a crew of 21 man's men, the passengers of Liverpool businessmen, the hold it was full and battened down as she sailed towards far Liverpool town.
Oh, Helen Manning of the Isle Man Company, oh, Helen Manning, lost in the Irish Sea.
Blessed the north on the bar-like ship by a mighty wave, Helen Manning lost it. She sank in the waters of Liverpool Bay. There she lies unto this day.
Oh, Helen Manning of the Isle of Man Company. Oh, Helen Manning, lost in the Irish Sea.
All man's men now remember the terrible day, the 3rd December. The year was 1909, when Helen Manning sailed for the very last time.
Oh, Helen Manning of the Isle Man Company, oh, Helen Manning, lost in the Irish Sea.
Thank you very much. Cheers. This is called Johnny Come Down the Harlow. No idea what's
I've never seen the like since I've been born. A great big sailor with his sea boots on.
When Johnny comes down to Hilo, poor old man, I'll wake her, I'll shake her, I'll wake that girl with the blue dress on. When Johnny comes down to Hilo, poor old man.
I had a little girl across the sea, she's of Asian beauty, and she says to me,
when Johnny comes down to Hilo, poor old man, I'll wake her, I'll shake her, I'll wake that girl with the blue dress on. When Johnny comes down to Hilo, poor old man.
There was an old sailor called Uncle Ned, he had no hair hanging on his head.
When Johnny comes down to Hilo, poor old man, I'll wake her, I'll shake her, I'll wake that girl with the blue dress on. When Johnny comes down to Hilo, poor old man.
Did you ever go down to Mobile Bay where the screws are cotton all through the day?
When Johnny comes down to Hilo, poor old man, I'll wake her, I'll shake her, I'll wake that girl with the blue dress on. When Johnny comes down to Hilo, poor old man.
Did you ever see the old plantation boss with a long-tailed filly and a big black?
When Johnny comes down to Hilo, poor old man, I'll wake her, I'll shake her, I'll wake that girl with the blue dress on. When Johnny comes down to Hilo, poor old man.
Where do you come from?
Keep going. Keep going.
to my plea.
Literally.
And when you've heard my tale, you'll pity me.
Well, you pity anyone.
Because I was a ruddy fool in the port of Liverpool.
And elsewhere.
The first time that I came home from sea.
Home from sea.
Oh, they paid my passage home from the port of Sierra Leone. £2 10 a month was me paid. With a pocket full of tin, I was very soon took in by a girl by the name of Maggie May.
Maggie May.
Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they have taken her away. She'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. Cause she brought so many sailors and captains of the whalers that won't know the thieving Maggie May.
She were cruising up and down Cannon Place.
Cannon Place?
With a figure so divine, like a frigate of the line. Whoop, being just a sailor, I gave chase.
He gave chase.
Next morning I awoke, flat stony broke. No jacket, trousers, waistcoat could I find. When I asked her where they were, she said, my jolly little sir, they're down at Kelly's Pawn Shop number 9.
Number 9!
Oh, Maggie, Maggie May, they have taken her away. She'll never walk down my street anymore. Cause she brought so many sailors and captains of the whalers that rotten over feeding Maggie May.
To the pawn shop I did go, but no clothes could I find. Gone with the girl, they took her away.
Took her away?
Oh, the judge, he guilty found her for robbing a homeward bounder and paid her a passage out to Botany Bay.
Botany Bay?
Whoa, Maggie, Maggie May, they have taken her away. She'll never walk down my street anymore.